It's Friday.
Yes.
It's Friday, October 20th. That means it's challenge time, and that also means that Halloween is quickly approaching.
Just around the
corner. And guys, just to give you a teaser, next week, all Halloween themed.
Yes. But, up next weekend to the last 2 days, the first 2 days of the week after.
Yeah.
Got to do 7 days of Halloween costumes. Yeah.
That doesn't mean that absolutely everything in the videos will be Halloween themed, but each video will have something Halloween themed.
There might be costumes.
But yeah, but challenge time, guys. And today's challenge, keeping with the haunted theme,
we're playing... really, this is the kickoff. Let's say, we're supposed to say this is the kickoff of Halloween.
Oh, it's the kickoff.
You can't see my legs, but I'm kicking.
Challenging each other to A Nightmare on Elm Street on the regular Nintendo.
Mm-hmm.
One life. Who can get the highest score with one life?
Neither of us have really played it.
No, it should be interesting because it's pretty easy to die in this, is what we found out real soon. Loser has to put on this pumpkin outfit and do a nice little dance to themes from horror movies.
Oh.
Yeah. So yeah, that's what we're going
to
do.
Brother Joe wanted to hear some of these records, and this is how we incorporate them.
There you go, Joe.
Yep.
There you go. You want to get right into it?
Let's do it. Rock, paper, scissors to see who has to go. So, winner goes last.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yes! Ugh,
you always beat me in that, I feel like.
No, you won last week. Because remember, I told you what I was going to do last week, and then I did it. That's what the strategy fails.
See you guys over at the Nintendo. Nightmare on Elm Street for the Super Nintendo.
Freddy was looking good.
Jeff is up next. We're just doing one player?
Yeah, might as well. That way it's odd. Alright, highest score wins.
Not a good start. Hey, you punch a snake, you get 75.
Alright.
Am I? So, would I be Johnny Depp right now?
Ah, God, we just watched these movies.
Well, he's in the first one.
Yeah.
I think you would be Johnny Depp right now.
There was another male, though, right? I'm not saying you're not Johnny Depp, but I mean, yeah, you probably are.
Oh, man. Oh, boy. Oh, no! That was not good.
Oh, my God. Okay.
900.
I'm going to reset it. Oh, you want to reset it?
Yeah, I got you.
900. Okay, Jason, you really need to concentrate.
I mean, I was trying to get points.
I think I have a strategy.
What's that?
Just sit here and kill snakes.
Oh, good luck. You already got hit. Very similar starts.
Man, you gotta time that shit right.
Oh, boy.
I'm gonna die.
Why?
Well, I just think I'm going to.
225. Oh, Cheater McGee!
You know it, sucker.
That's okay. I'm not shook. You still gotta hit him at least.
Yes!
That's it.
Just gonna dance for you people! Wait, I know that was very boring, but I do not like losing.
That sucks. Oh well.
This game's really hard, too.
It is hard. Yeah, keep playing until you die.
I think you can go in here.
Maybe both doors have to be open and then you can.
I remember playing this a little and there's like... Ooh. Take that, Frank!
Oh, you think that's Frankenstein?
Kind of looked like him, didn't it?
Yeah, it kind of did. Can you go up there?
I don't think so. I'm assuming just up, right?
Well, I would be mad. More mad about you doing the cheap thing, but you've even like progressed further in the level.
Yeah, I'm doing okay. Uh-oh.
Yeah, I just got rocked there. Boy.
I want to go into one of these, so this is like kind of interesting to watch. Actually, the interesting thing is going to be watching you dead, so I don't know what I'm complaining about.
This is a pretty cool game, though.
Yeah, all right, because, yeah, you go into places, and it actually gets kind of neat. And then Freddy shows up, and you fight him, and
yeah,
the hand and not whatnot.
Yeah, it's got good controls, you know? Like, the punching takes a little bit of time to get used to, but... And I say that because some original Nintendo games... controls are just horrific.
Oh, for sure. This isn't bad, actually. Once you get used to, like, timing the punch, the jump's good.
Definitely.
I just really want to get in the...
Go up there. See if you can go up there.
See, the way this works is one of them are open, and, like, you have to figure out the pattern. Oh. Remember that?
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah.
Well, that's a good place to end it.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to go get all dolled up.
Time to dance, Jeff!
I'm going to look in pumpkin.
Yes, you are.
Mmm.
Got to get you fully in. Boy, you look good, is what you look like. Did you lose or did I lose? Because, man, you look good.
Right now, I feel like everybody's winning.
Yeah, everybody is winning.
All right, before I get into the old dance, let's put on some music, shall we?
Yeah, let's do this. I'm ready to watch you dance. I'm going to step back to get this full in.
Side one.
Yeah, Justin. It's a full pumpkin. That really covers you well.
I bought it at a thrift store.
Nice. You look good, baby.
$4.
You looking good, baby. Drink it in, man!
Who's the savage beast? Its dulcet tones brings pleasure to all things.
Alright.
In any bird, nothing is more tender, more touching, than mother's love. There is great pathos when his mother says, "Oh, my son," when the son of Dracula answers,
that was a cool intro.
That was cool.
It warms your blood.
That's a lot of talking.
Yeah. Oh, here we go. Here's the dancing. No, you. I feel like the loser. I feel like the loser.
Well, that's probably enough dancing, right?
30 more seconds. This needs to be something you don't completely enjoy. Oh, there it is. He's twerking.
Still enjoying it.
Good. I like this music. Perfect.
Oh, there's a whole track.
Yeah, perfect.
Hit me with it.
Two sweet.
Two brothers in Nebraska. Pop culture's what they love. Join them as they talk about all of their cool stuff. Adventures in pop culture.
I think I've heard of him.